I got a lot of good reviews about it. People told me it's a good school to go to. I saw that because it's a modified apprenticeship, I get to do a lot of hands-on work, which I definitely love doing. Basically, everything you'd ever need to know about working on a truck is all there.
The Freightliner program is a 36-week program, 32 weeks in school, 4 weeks in a work placement. If you're successful in the program, you'll get a certificate here from Centennial College.
A lot of it is lab work. It's about 50% lab work, 50% theory.
I put a lot of faith in my faculty here, but also I put a lot of emphasis on our ties with the industry, with the Freightliner Corporation.
I'm feeling very good because in the Harper Truck Center, most of the people are from Centennial. They are going good review for the college. When we came to this program, then we have more opportunity to go to the known place.
So what we do here is it's like traditional apprenticeship, but we do all the in-school portion for the ministry up front, and then they're free to go to their work placements. Employers like it for the fact that they don't have to redo that. They've got a student who's got the ministry requirement for their 310T license already done, and they could just work them from there on in.